Overall, the proposal, in my professional opinion, is an appropriate reuse of the site, and off-site impacts can be managed through the imposition of conditions. Therefore, I'm recommending the approval of the educational establishment, subject to 116 conditions, which are a reasonable and relevant imposition on the applicant. Further, I'm recommending that the design be changed to special use education precinct, like many of the other schools in town, to reflect the approval of the use. Thank you very much.